Hi, we are live and alive. This is Chidi Kali. So simply today, it's an honor to be able to stand before you to discuss money issue. Today, this is Chidi Talk. On the show, we are going to be talking about investment, money, how money works, how to get money in your life, how to increase the finances, your finances, and all of that. I asked some people, I think on social media yesterday, I asked if I give you 250,000 naira, what specifically are you going to do with it? And I think I only had got maybe about everybody who maybe made comments or posted actually impressed me. But there's a particular person who did really impress me. And I'm going to give reason why that particular person impressed me. I think Adewobi also was the one who actually impressed me with the way she answered. And I'm going to give you a specific reason why I think that that answer is cool for me. For anybody who wants, and why anybody who probably wants to generate income in his life or her life should be able to also follow that particular template. Because that template is what works. I know that all of us, we have things that we are passionate about. We have things that we are committed to. We have businesses, business ideas, an innovative concept. We have fantastic business deals and transactions that we want to put our funds into. But sometimes, the right time may not be at that particular time, especially for you who wants to be able to start up. Especially for those of you who want to be able to use that capital to be able to generate business. And because you need something that will not dry up, what you need to be able to focus on. There are three things, ingredients that you probably need to be able to focus on for you to enjoy the kind of flow that you want. Do you know why? Because I'm saying this because you don't need, if you need somebody to give you money now, you don't need somebody to give you money again next year. What you just need is that money should have been able to multiply itself in such a way that you do not need to go again begging or asking or requesting for funds. A lot of people have opportunity, but some of the opportunities that they've had, they've missed their opportunities basically because they did not put these three ingredients that I'm going to be discussing with you, or they did not put those things into perspective. And if you don't put those things into perspective, you are likely to lose money. And you are likely to go again in such a place, go again asking people to be able to give you money to start up that business or be able to take that idea to a higher level. So for you, what you need to focus on right now is that you need to focus on, thank you, you need to focus on three basic things. What if you have 250,000 naira now, probably you have maybe some little cash with you. What you need to focus on, there are three things that you need to focus on. But before I even go into that, multiplying that in fund will be the major thing that you should be focusing on. Multiplying it in such a way that at the end of the day, that money does not remain the same. Or that money does, you don't have that much, you don't need to save that money. What you probably need is to multiply that money, put that money into a particular kind of asset or a business that will help you secure that will be able to give you that guaranteed income. So what should you be actually be looking at? What should anything you're going to do should be looking at? First of all, you need to look at now. I need you to look, I need every one of you now to be able to focus on making money now, making money soon, and making money later. Now, your three, these are the three things that you should focus on. I have seen some people, what they posted, it's not because of the idea or their perspective is wrong. But I've seen people, this one should be the first, this one the second, and this one the third. Let me just assume that, okay, somebody is just getting started in whatever he's doing. And he has access to 250,000 naira. And the first thing he wants to do is to do a business that will generate him, that will give him money later. So most people, what they do, what kind of businesses that they are currently focused on is the business that is generating, that is giving them money later. Not the business that is giving them money now. Not the business that is helping them build income now. So what you need to focus on is, what will I do now that will help me increase the flow of cash in my life? What will I do now? What specific things will I do now? So what kind of things will I do? It doesn't necessarily have to be my business. It doesn't necessarily have to be the things that I'm passionate so much about. It is, okay, what are the things that I need to do now? What kind of answer can I do use it now so that I can provide, I can increase the flow of cash, or I can multiply that cash currently. So for example, if I need if I even need to sell for somebody else, maybe I need to sell a car for somebody else, it doesn't necessarily have to be my own car. It doesn't necessarily have to be the car that I deal on. Somebody has Honda, and people want Honda, I have a Camry car. I don't necessarily have to say, okay, force Camry to people. What I need to do is to do what? I go and sell a Honda. I sell Honda for 100%. And when I sell Honda, what do? I use it to generate, I earn some cash from it, or probably I earn, commission from it. Then I use it. That means that money has come into my life. So what do I now need to do? I can now take that fund again and put it into a project that will give me money soon. What everybody needs to focus on, first of all, is the flow of cash. Now, the ideas that you have, does it have that capital platform right now? Somebody says, oh, I want to go into massive real estate business. But what you currently have is that you just have just a little fund to be able to get started in real estate. And what you want to do is that you want to go massively. Start from where you are. I'm not saying you should not have big picture. I'm not saying that you should not go for your dreams. I'm not saying that you should not go for what you want. But you know what? You need to be able to start gradually over time. And that's why for anybody who probably maybe even want to do real estate investment, I will tell you, start from the platform, the renovation aspect. Start from there. That's the place to start from. But you know what? Everybody wants to do what Dangote is currently doing. You want to do what Dangote is doing. Dangote is making money. He's doing what you give him money later. But you know where he started from? He started from here. He started from soon. From now. Now, what is soon? Soon can be just like your rental investment, for example. Now, that's why I said that if you have a job, your job is giving you money now. That's what it's giving you. It's not giving you money soon. It's not giving you money later. It's giving you money now. So what I now need to increase, I need to increase the flow of the one that I am making now. Then I take out of it, what do? I take part of that money, I put it into what? A soon project, which is what? Which is the rental. Then from there, what do? I can now use the rental. After I've been able to make money from the rental, what do? I use it to buy what? I buy a house. So what do people do now? What do people do when it comes to real estate? What do? They buy a house first. And when they buy a house, what do? They start doing rental. And when they start doing rental, then they now try to see how they can see how maybe they can stay on a job, maybe to the age of 55. But what you should be focusing on first is that what do I do now that can bring money into my life? So for you now, if I give you 250,000 naira, some of you, I've seen some people say, okay, I have this particular idea that I want to run. I want this particular idea that I'm going to run, and all those things. What you should want first is specificity. If that word is correct, don't let me bite my tongue and try to speak English. But you know what? The idea is that it must be simple enough for you to be able to carry out. Because if it's not simple, that means you need a genius for you to win. You know what? And most of us, we are not genius. I am not a genius, and I don't claim to be one. But you know what? I want something that will ensure that I'm able to do what I'm able to create the required success in my life. And that is what you need to be focusing on right now. So a lot of people are not focusing on that. What they are doing is that they are trying to do what will make money later, and they are trying to do it now. What you should be focusing on is what? Make money now. Make money now. So somebody says, oh, you know what? I'm going to use my fund. I'm going to use the fund to pay school fees. You're going to use that fund to pay school fees. If you use that fund to pay school fees, you pay another one next year. You pay another one in 3 years time. You pay another one in 4 years time. You pay another one every time. But what you should be focusing on is, what do I do now? So if, for example, I carve a map for myself, I create a map for myself. Now, present doesn't necessarily that my children have to use 250,000 to take my children to school. What I need to just do to pay that, what I just need to do is to put them in a particular school that will help me, so that I can also use that to make money now. So when I'm creating money now, what will happen? That money that I'm making is what is funding the kind of life or the lifestyle that I want for myself and my kids. So what you should rather focus on now is a cash flowing project now, a cash flowing business now, the cash flowing job now, the kind of things, if it's sales that you need to get involved in to make money now, get involved in it. If it's selling Zobo or becoming a nanny that you need to be able to do to be able to make money now, you need to get involved in that. That is what you should be focusing on, making money now. But a lot of the people are not making money now. What they don't want is that somebody told me, you know what, I'm looking for somebody to borrow me money so that I can use it to invest in something. No, what you should focus on is money now. It is a lazy man's approach. Borrowing is a lazy man's approach. What you should focus on is, I want to make money now. From making money now, I graduate towards making money soon. From making money soon, soon could be 6 months, 12 months. That is soon. But later, you know what, 5 years, 2 years. So when people tell me that, oh, you know what, I'm buying the particular property for appreciation, I want to know, that is not what you should get started with. That's why I tell anybody who is buying real estate, get rid of the appreciation mentality. Get rid of it. It is when you have made money now that you cannot begin to think of make money soon. I'll make money soon that you cannot begin to think of making money later. A lot of people are looking at Dangote today and they're looking at what is Dangote currently doing and they are trying to do the same thing that Dangote is doing. You don't make money that way because Dangote never started that way. Because what he started with, you know, was started selling something. Things that were making money now. He's making money now. He's bringing the money now. The Musando is coming today. He's looking at things that will give generate cash flow on a regular basis. Today. What will I do now? That will give me money now. Or what will I do now? That will ensure that cash flow in my life? What kind of product will I sell that will make money come to me? So that lady who talked about maybe going to church, to go and sell, doing communion. Oh, fantastic. Why? Because I see it as a very viable business. Go and sell communion stores and all that. I see it as a very viable business. Why? Because people are very religious. Did you understand? And so because of that, people can, it is a testament that that business is a realistic business. Because you know what? Every week, I know some people, every week, what they do is that they sell that particular stuff to their people. So you're making money now. You're not going to make money later. You're not going to make money soon. You're going to make money now. So for you now, what you should focus on is that, you know what? I want to make money now. I want the Musando to keep rolling now. I don't want the Musando to just roll in tomorrow. I want it now. I want it now. I'm dedicated to now, today. Because you know what? Your bills are now. Your school fees that you need to pay. The home food that you need to eat. They are now, man. They are today. They are presently staring in the face. Even your debt that you need to pay, they are now. So you need to focus on now. Focus now. I'm not saying that the entire focus should be now. But you know what? You have a game plan to be able to do that one that you have. But focus on the game plan. This is the rule. This is what you are currently focusing on. I'm focusing on making money now. So all my target now is to make money now so that I will use that fund as a seed to do what? To making money soon. So as a seed for rental income, as a seed for cash flow, as a seed for increasing more of my rentals, that's what you should be focusing on. So a lot of people, what they are doing is that they are throwing their money away. They are giving up on the money. They are quitting on making money. Why? Because they go backwards instead of going forward. So what they need to do last is what they are doing first. So what you need to do last now, is making money later. What you should focus on right now is what making money soon. I would like to take questions. If we've got them, I'd like to take your question if you have question. So making money now is very, very key and cardinal. So for you now, what you should focus on is making money now. So the person who probably won the 250,000 naira, I give you kudos. I give you my hand. So one of the things that you should, that's the things that you need to focus on. That's what you need to focus on. Because you know what? It simply means that because you need to be able to, that's why for example, every one of us need to be prepared. We need to prepare ourselves. Because when the opportunity will come, you don't know. But you know what? You need to always be prepared. So that when money comes into your hand, you already know what you're going to do with it. So it's not when money comes in that you know that you say, okay, you know what, when I'm waiting for the money to come, when the money comes, you know what to do with it. It is that currently now, what are you doing with it? What are you going to do with it when it comes into your hand? When you have a million naira in your hand, what are you going to do with it? When you have 3 million, 20 million, or 40 million naira, you need to know exactly what you will do with it already before it comes. Because you know what? A lot of people are losing. Because why? They are not specific enough as to what they want. So for those of us who probably have business ideas, I'm not particular about any business. I'm not passionate about business. Because you know what? Business for me is for economic freedom. Is for me to be able to also express my ideas out to people. So for you now, first of all, you need to be able to, that's why you need to be able to take care of yourself. You need to be able to figure yourself out, because If you cannot figure yourself out in that aspect, you are not going to be able to sustain that business. If that winning that business is a charitable business. So what you need to focus on are the things that you need to do right now to be able to allow, to be able to ensure that flow, cash flows in your direction. So how is the cash going to flow in your direction? So you're telling me, okay, for example, somebody telling me, I have this particular idea, this particular thing that I want to work on. I'm looking at what you're telling me, but you know what they're saying, I'm not seeing the finances. I'm not seeing the cash flow in that line. So what you need to do, if I am not seeing it, you know what? That means it's probably not a good business to invest in. Do you know, and not because I want to discountenance your idea, but because majorly, if people can't see the cash in it, it's probably not a good business to invest in. I may be wrong, but you know what? I like something that is indestructible. I like something that is tangible. I like something that is predictable, that you can predict that okay, money will always flow in this direction. Because why? What you just need to just focus on majorly is to focus on that particular thing that you know that when you take out to the marketplace, people will give you money for it. So that's just the basic idea that you need to be able to figure out. First of all, it is to make money now, make money soon, and make money later. It is make money now, make money soon, and make money later. That has been the entire package for today. This program is brought to you by Afping, AFPING. For those of you who still want to do investment, maybe you want to invest in rental income, and you will have maybe some funds to be able to do that, I would like you to go to www.middlechase.com/sign-up. middlechase.com/sign-up. Sign up is one word. You go, you register for it, and you partake in that investment. Or you visit the website, see some of the templates that we have for available, or the models that we have for investment, and choose any of the ones that you have. I am Chudi Kalu. I talk rental income on a daily basis. I don't know how long I've been doing this, but you know what? I've been doing it for some time. I've been doing it every day. I've been committed to it. Today, I'm going to show you some of our property deals that we are currently working on at this particular time that some of our investors are even enjoying rental income from. I'd like you to also get involved in that aspect with us and keep on winning. Till I come your way again next time, my name is Chudi Kalu. I'm the real estate guy, the property man, real estate investor, the nice landlord. Chidi Kalu is my name. Till I come your way again next time, see you on the other side of success. Adios!